Waiting for the tide to go out so we can do our trim tab repairs again.